today I'm doing one of my Phillips challenges. Now, the challenge for today is to see what exactly the one blade can do. So, for the trick today, you can see it's sporting what you'd maybe call thick stubble. Now, I've had stubble minimum along with Phillips up through beers for the past year and a half now, and I've not actually had a full clean shave. So today, to try out that the Phillips one blade is actually that good, to see whether it will cleanly take off all this beard, I'm going to use my girlfriend. Now, she's going to shave me, the first time she's ever shaved someone, and the first time she's ever used a one blade, and it's just to show how, well, kind of fail-safe the one blade is, how hopefully it won't cut me, how it will take this off and it will give me a good shave regardless who uses it, how much they've used it or their skill set with shaving. So we'll get ready to go and we'll see you soon. So guys, welcome back. We've got the girlfriend here who is going to be shaving me for the first time. And the first time I'll have a clean shave now in about a year to 2 years. So without you, here we go.
There we go.
Now, you can actually see from the first stroke that that's taken off all my stubble. Just now pretty apprehensive as I've not been clean shaved for a very, very long time. Feeling a slight bit of regret just now, but might as well keep going.
Well, you're not leaving it like that.
So you can see the results yourself and see actually how easy it is to shave. So we'll pause this for now and tidy it up and we'll see yous again later. Okay everyone, so you can see the progress so far. On my cheeks, a complete clean shave, and we've not yet got down to do my neck. But now I can't quite decide whether I keep the goatee or not. So you'll just have to wait and find out and see how it goes. But that's the review for today and thanks for watching.